Jacob's Dream, Genesis 28. Jacob traveled for many miles. His uncle Laban lived far away. One night, Jacob lay on the ground using a stone for his pillow. He fell fast asleep. Jacob dreamed of a stairway to heaven. Angels walked up and down. God said, "I am watching over you, Jacob. Someday, all of this land will belong to you and your family." The next morning, when Jacob woke up, he said, "The Lord is in this place." He took his stone pillow and set it up as a reminder of his dream. Jacob praised God. Then he continued on his way.